Hi, this is Martin King. I'm one of the senior fluid systems designers here at Legacy Chillers. Today, as part of our Smart Drop series, we're fielding a question from Joe in Detroit, Michigan. Joe wants to know about how hot gas bypasses operate. What are the values of having that particular feature in a process chiller application? So this is part of our Smart Drop series, and I'd like you, if you're interested, please go ahead and click the link below and find out about it.